In modern greenhouses, ventilation plays a vital role. Through circulation of air, heat distribution in the greenhouses is optimized, which enhances a uniform development of the crops independently of the location. The necessity to save energy in the greenhouses is increasing at high speed. With the Multifan V-FloFan, the growers are able to utilize the heat in the top of the greenhouse. In addition, due to several technical improvements in modern greenhouses and more intensive cultivation methods, the necessity of controlling humidity levels at crop level increases. With the Multifan V-FloFan, Vostermans ventilation offers the grower the opportunity to reduce the negative impacts due to humidity in a simple way. The vertical and horizontal airflows result in an active microclimate on crop level. Through a special aerodynamically shaped conical outlet, the air is guided to the crops. The Multifan V-FloFan can be applied in several cultivation systems and crops. Several tests have been performed with low, medium and high crops, as well as with the usage of screens, with or without assimilation lighting. In close cooperation with Wageningen University and Research Center, the fan has been optimized to obtain maximal results. Due to the relatively high throw of the fan, a surface of up to 18 meters in diameter can be covered. A reduced number of fans in comparison to similar systems can be used. The energy-efficient motor and fan design have been developed and produced according to future directives. At crop level, the airspeed is less than 0.03 meters per second, thus creating an active microclimate on the crop level and on leaves. The grower is able to control the humidity level at the leaf and root levels. In summary, the Multifan V-FloFan creates a uniform air quality and distribution, saves energy, controls humidity at crop level, takes care of an active microclimate, and is applicable with various crops, management systems, and cultivation methods.